We have an exciting new AI transcription feature coming out on Transistor, and I wanted to give you all an early look at how it works. Over in your episodes section, you'll see this transcript column, and we can jump right to the transcript section by clicking on that icon. You can also get there by clicking into the episode, clicking on the transcripts menu up top, and you'll see an auto transcribe button here. I'm going to go ahead and click that. And after a few minutes, you will get a transcript that looks like this. So here you're going to be able to do a bunch of things. The first is identify the speakers. And so I can click here.
We're getting consistent.
And I can hear that that is Jeremy. As soon as I put that in, all of the parts of the transcript that belong to Jeremy get attributed. And I can just hit enter. And now I'll listen to this section.
Yeah, a lot of the media coverage focuses on the top.
And I can hear that's me, so I'm going to put in my name, and it will identify now all my spoken word parts. And you can see we have an easy way to save your changes as you go along, so I could hit the keyboard shortcuts here as I work through the transcript. The next thing you'll want to do is go through the transcript and just fix any remaining formatting errors. The AI actually does an incredible job. As you can see, it's got the majority of things right, but there's always going to need to be a little tweaking. So you can do that by focusing in on a word, and then you can actually just tab through the words. And for example, here, I might want to add a colon. In terms of editing, sometimes there is a duplicate word said. I've said is twice here. I can just delete that. And then you'll notice that sometimes it misattributes the end of my sentence to Jeremy. And what we can do here is I can highlight where I'd like to split the paragraph. I'm going to do that. And then this part here, I can move up into the previous paragraph, and it will attribute that part to me. This is actually quite incredible to see how accurate it is. It got the title correct and capitalized it. It got Jeremy's name right and the name of his company. Already, I've found that Transistor's transcription engine is faster than the other ones I've tried, like Descript, and it's also more accurate. And so what I've been doing is I've actually been doing all my transcripts here. And for example, when I cross-post to YouTube, I've just been downloading this SRT file and uploading that to YouTube. You can download the JSON version, the text version, the SRT version, the VTT version, and the HTML version. You can also view all of these. So if I click view, it'll show me the plain text version here, the HTML version. And if we head back to our Transistor website, you'll see that if we click transcript, it's automatically created a transcript page here with timestamps. If I knew, for example, that I talked about Comic-Con at one point in the transcript, I can search for it, and then I can link directly to that part of the episode and share that timestamp with people when I share this URL. Pretty incredible. This makes your show so much more accessible and searchable and shareable because people can find that part of the podcast that really resonated with them, click on the timestamp, and then share that part of the podcast. This also works with the social media landing pages. Again, just scroll through and find the timestamp you want, click it, and then it'll automatically bring the player to that part of the podcast, and you can now share the podcast exactly at that timestamp. Another cool thing we've been working on is once you identify these speakers once, so for example, Jeremy and I will be co-hosting the show, the entire series, Transistor will automatically identify these speakers on future episodes when you transcribe the episode. So you won't have to go through and manually assign the speaker in the future. It'll just automatically detect that I am Justin and I sound like this and that Jeremy sounds like this. So we're trying to save you time all sorts of places here. So again, to edit a word, you just focus in on the word with your mouse. You can also tab over with your keyboard. You can click Save Changes or use the keyboard shortcut. And if you want to combine two text blocks, you can do that just by using this move up feature. So if I wanted to move this entire paragraph up, you'll see it gets highlighted. click move up, and it combines it into one paragraph. And I can also use this same interface to split a paragraph like that. We wanted to make these features affordable and accessible. And so when we launch, you're going to be able to enable this as an add-on for either $5 or $20 per month. At $5, you'll get 300 minutes of transcription per month for all of the shows in your account. And at $20, you'll get 1,200 minutes per month. And you can enable that in your account just by clicking enable. That's it for this feature. If you have any other questions, just let us know in our support chat. Thanks.